Today we have former women's world champion, Grandmaster Antoinette Stefanova. Stefanova, how has your tournament been so far?
Well, not very good. Well, I hope I start playing better because somehow I play well, but then when time gets less, I start playing strange things. And but okay, I mean, it's very difficult for me to play in the mornings and double rounds, and still I feel the time difference. So I hope I'll get some rest today and then tomorrow start again.
What happened today?
What happened? Well, I was much better, maybe just winning technically. And then I somehow allowed my opponent to activate his pieces, and then I became angry and I played so bad. So at some point, I guess I was losing, but at the end, probably if my opponent wins, then it's a draw. But he just blundered himself, so I won.
Yesterday was International Women's Day, so what would be your message to all women around the world?
Well, to be happy. And well, I mean, I don't know if I want to say something just for the Women's Day, because I believe all days should be Women's Days, not only one per year.
FIDE announced early this year that for the first time Women's World Championship is going to have a candidates match. So what are your thoughts about it?
Well, it's hard to think something yet, since many things are to be announced. I didn't think it was necessary to change the system, but nobody asked the players. So I don't know, it might be good, it might be bad, but we still have to see, because the knockout, I believe, is very important. The World Championship, because it was also connected with the Continental Championships. And it remains to see if FIDE will be able to gather the same prize funds when it's no longer World Championship, but just World Cup. And also, okay, we are waiting for the Women Grand Prix to be announced and many things. Also, I mean, I don't know, because all the time now they say that they want the same system like the guys, but still it's different. I don't know. For example, in the men, they have this Grand Prix, knockout Grand Prix. For the women, it's unclear what it's going to be. But in any case, I mean, I hope some positive things will be happening in women chess. I hope more money will be in women chess. We see also some tournaments arising, like this one with good women prize fund, Gibraltar, of course. We'll see what will happen this year to the Isle of Man, but I hope there will be more tournaments with good women prizes, so more women can be calling themselves chess professionals.
What's next for you?
Well, what is next? I will go home to my baby and then I'll probably play the Women's European.
Thank you very much for speaking with Chess Base India. I wish you all the best for the rest of the tournament.